His Highness Sayyid Theyazin bin Haitham Al Sayyid, Minister of Culture, Sports and Youth, patronises the Oman Equestrian Festival 2022, scheduled to be held on December 7th, with the joint organisation of the Oman Equestrian Federation and the Royal Cavalry at Al Rahba Farm in the Wilayat of Barka, Oman News Agency said in a statement.